Sum anjing
engkau cok. President, please be seated.
Ang jumjumbreh pekah to.
The court is now in session.
Nous reprenons l'audience.
We're going to continue hearing the testimony of Phaok Khan.
De Monsieur Phaok Khan.
The greffier is now instructed to verify the attendance
et
of
je
the
demande à l'huissier de vérifier au greffier plutôt de vérifier quelles sont les parties présentes.
Other people involved in today's session. The greffier, Mr. President,
la greffière,
the parties
Monsieur
to
le
the proceedings today are all present.
Toutes les parties sont
and
présentes.
And the person to testify is also present.
Et la partie civile est également présente.
Okay.
The president, we know the presence of
Monsieur le coprocureur, vous souhaitez intervenir, je vous en prie.
Co-prosecutor, thank you, Mr. President. Before
Merci,
we start
Monsieur
the proceeding, the co-prosecutors would like
nos
to
aujourd'hui. Les
submit a brief submission to the trial chamber
faire, une observation.
According to Rule 87.4 of the internal rules, the prosecution would like to submit a evidence document concerning Mom Yao,
qui concerne
the mother
Yao,
of Nong Chanpal.
De Monsieur Nong Chanpal.
Her biography here.
En effet,
has the ERN number in Khmer
0034 document 0034 1 61 63 63 en Khmer.
In English 0034 63 63 17 17
en anglais.
This document is translated in English, in French, correction, with ERN 0034 7 0 8 7 70 87
en français.
This document gives further clarification on
Monsieur
top of Nong Chanpal's testimony. Especially to prove that
Nong Chanpal
was detained
en particulier
at
le fait que Nong Chanpal
S21
avait été détenu à S21
when his mother was
alors que sa mère
arrested and sent to S21
avait elle-même été
and
arrêtée
that
incarcérée
time,
à S21
Nong Chanpal went along with his mother.
Et Nong Chanpal a accompagné sa mère
office
à S21.
Of co-prosecutor has obtained this
Nous
biography
avons,
from
retrouvé
the
cette biographie
DC Cam on the evening of Friday
de DC Cam vendredi soir.
An email.
Et nous en avons
we
reçu
like
communication par courrier électronique.
Office of co-prosecutor did not make any request to the DCCAM to provide us with this document. The
DCCAM
itself has conducted a research and they found this document spontaneously. And it was found after they heard the testimony of Nong Chanpal. And upon receiving this document, the office of co-prosecutor had made several copies to be distributed to the parties to the proceedings.
Pour, distribution aux parties.
We would like to also make it known that during the day when Nong Chanpal was testifying,
le jour de l'audition
the accused
de Monsieur Nong Chanpal,
stated that
a dit
if there would be any biography of Mom
Yao,
who was the mother of
Yao,
Nong Chanpal, that biography would be used as the proof of the detention of Nong Chanpal at
S21.
And the accused went on to say to request that the co-prosecutor office looked for this document.
De rechercher
so the prosecutors would like to present
nous présentons donc
this
aujourd'hui
document concerning
cette
Mom
pièce
Yao,
qui concerne Mom Yao, la mère
and
de
we would like to submit it as the
evidence nous souhaitons que ce document soit versé
of the internal au
dossier conformément à la règle 87, paragraphe 4 du règlement intérieur. Merci, Monsieur le Président. Le Président.
The parties to the proceeding wish to make any comments
est-ce que les parties souhaitent faire quelques observations que ce soit concernant
of this
la production
as
de ce document
co-prosecutors.
Requise par les coprocureurs.
The defense counsel
la défense
will be
la parole.
Mr. Carcevaux, thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Your Honours.
Monsieur le Président, Madame, Messieurs les juges.
As I already stated earlier that
comme je l'ai déjà
my client, who is the accused,
mon client,
already confessed and he admits the crimes committed at S21 concerning more than 12,000
qui concerne
detainees
plus de 12,000
who were executed
personnes détenues
other people
qui ont été exécutées.
Who claimed that they would have been detained at S21
qui,
during the DK regime.
À S21 sous le régime
I
du
have already talked told the co-prosecutors already that as long as there is ample evidence
pour
to prove that the person was one detained at S21. The defense counsel is in the position to accept it regardless of many new information concerning other new detainees who could have been detained at the facility.
Et nous l'avons
back
déjà
then.
D'ailleurs dit au coprocureur.
So, as long as Mom Yo's is the mother, was
c'est
the mother of Nong Chan Pal and their document was true, then we accept
et que cela
with
établi
pleasure.
Par les documents retrouvés, nous reconnaissons les faits.
The President, the defense international co-lawyer.
Je vous en prie.
Monsieur le Président, nous souhaitons toutefois
yes,
observer
like,
que ce document à nouveau a été produit de manière tout à fait tardive par les coprocureurs et que si nous l'acceptons aujourd'hui,
the delay, and if we accept it today,
exception,
this would be an exception, and that in the future we will continue
à toute production tardive, pour ne pas dire extrêmement tardive, de la part des coprocureurs de documents.
On the part of the co-prosecutors of documents.
Mr. Kiminki, Mr. President,
Kiminki,
and your honors,
Monsieur le Président, Madame, Messieurs les juges,
on behalf of the civil party group 3,
groupe des
parties we
civiles numéro
would like
3.
To strongly support what raised by the co-prosecutors and we request that the document,
nous aussi que le document
be included in the case file as evidentiary document.
En tant qu'élément de preuve.
And we also support that whenever documents could be found at a later date, then they could be accepted to be included in the case file. And as Madame Joaquin already stated yesterday, that the late submission of the document would have been contributed to the lateness in receiving the documents from the victims. And in this matter, co-investigating judges needed to investigate on the matter, but we still find it frustrated to find the documents, and we hope that the chamber would like
nous regrettons peut-être que ces documents nous arrivent tardivement.
Would be in favor of the appreciation of our difficult situation in obtaining late documents.
Nous espérons que vous compreniez ces difficultés que nous rencontrons du fait de la présentation tardive de documents.
President,
Kang Gek-yew,
Mr. Kang Gek-yew,
le président, Monsieur Kang Gek-yew,
have you obtained the document relating to Mom Yao?
Ce document qui concerne Mom Yao.
And what is your observation regarding this document?
Et qu'avez-vous en dire?
The accused.
L'accusé.
Mr. President, your honors.
Monsieur le président, madame, messieurs les juges.
I accept this document that it belongs to the S21 document and also the handwriting.
De S21.
And I do recognize the handwriting which belongs to the staff of S21.
So through
this court, I would like to seek forgiveness from
Et
Mr. Nong Chang Pao because at that time I did not have
Nong
the document and I would not accept it, but now I would
nouveau,
accept
je n'avais
it.
Pas connaissance au moment de son audition.
Entirely.
Mais j'accepte maintenant entièrement ce document.
You.
Le président, je vous remercie.
Mr. Alain Wagner, we know
Maître Werner, je vous en prie.
Your Honor, just one word of explanation which may be useful. The reason why it is produced so late, my understanding is that in the past, DCCAM did try, before Nong Chang Pao came a long time ago, DCCAM did try to find this document and a search was conducted in the database. What happened, my understanding is that after the hearing, they did another search. The reason why it was found this time and not before is because they used several spellings and different spellings. And as you can see, apparently, it was found another spelling, and that would be the reason why they found this document on Friday and it was not found before. And we thought that that could be a useful comment and a clarification for your
explication. Vous serez peut-être utile.
The document was requested to be produced by the co-prosecutors and that the defense and parties have no objection concerning the document. The chamber now accepts the document to be put in the case file. And the chamber would like to tell the defense counsel that according to the internal rule, there is no restriction in accepting any document, and the chamber would like to consider whether any documents need to be accepted and whether it should be discussed or not in the actual hearing. Then this will be done on practical circumstance, and also we note that some documents could not be obtained previously until the proceedings are on. So since the discussion is still not yet finished, so the parties still have the opportunity to provide further documents to the chamber, and the chamber will make a decision to also set the date for such a deadline for each particular
s'il
production of document.
Ou non de recevoir le document et dans quel délai.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Judge
je crois
thank you, Mr. President.
Peut-être y a-t-il eu un problème de traduction, mais enfin de retranscription de l'audience. Il me paraît important d'indiquer que non seulement le document est considéré comme étant versé au dossier, mais également comme étant produit au débat.
File, été,
la valeur de ce document a été discutée à l'audience, donc je pense qu'on peut considérer qu'il est produit au débat et qu'il n'y a pas eu d'opposition de la part des
parties.
The President, thank you, Judge Levenge, for clarifying this matter. Next, we shall now start the proceedings to hear the testimony from
Phaok Khan.
Next, the chamber would like to give the floor to the prosecutors to put questions.
La parole maintenant est au coprocureur.
To the civil party.
Pour qu'ils posent leurs questions à la partie civile. Le coprocureur cambodgien.
Co-prosecutor, thank you, Mr. President.
Merci,
good
Monsieur
morning,
le Président. Bonjour, Monsieur Phaok Khan.
Yesterday you stated that in Unit 317,
vous avez dit que à
that if anyone committed any wrongdoing,
si
then he or she would be sent to S21 or
Presor.
How did you know that those people would
comment
be sent to those locations? And what would be the practice in the unit so far that makes you think like that?
Au sein de l'unité, quels étaient les éléments qui vous aient pensé de la sorte?
Réponse. Mr. Co-prosecutor, in Unit 317 of under Division 310, which was regarded as the disciplinary unit or recorrection unit. If anyone, I think everyone worked very hard because they were put to plant dry season rice.
Parce que tout le monde était affecté à la production de riz de saison sèche.
And we were deployed to work at that location. And the hard labor were inevitable.
Et le travail
so
était
if anyone
dur.
Would be lazy or complain that they si could not have enough to eat or enough rest,
de pas avoir
then
assez
those
à manger, de ne pas
people
pouvoir se
would
reposer.
Be monitored, and then they would be sent to
il
saw
était,
S21 or Presor. I did not know where these locations were initially.
Mais à l'époque, au départ, je ne savais pas où se trouvaient ces endroits.
In your complaint,
question.
You
dans votre plainte,
that in
vous avez mentionné
March,
qu'en mars 1976,
you went to guard
vous êtes
the
allé
office
of
the general staff of Son Sen,
à l'état-major de Son
Sen, assigned by Comrade Eun.
Et que c'est Eun qui vous y a envoyé.
Est-ce que vous pouvez dire what was à la your chambre back
quelles étaient vos fonctions alors?
Response.
Réponse.
At that time, I cannot remember
je ne me
for
souviens
sure.
Pas Eun de façon très certaine, mais Eun m'avait affecté
General Staff's office for a short
au bureau de l'état-major
time,
pendant une courte période de temps.
Could not remember the location
je
very
ne me souviens
well,
pas
but I was actually assigned
de manière
to
précise,
go there.
Mais c'est là qu'on m'a envoyé.
Co-prosecutor, thank you.
Question, merci.
How long were you assigned to guard
combien
their
de temps
office?
Avez-vous été affecté à ce bureau?
Response.
Réponse.
For about 10 days only
pendant
before
à peu près
I was
10 jours, hein,
returned.
Avant que je ne retourne là où je
venais. Why were you
question.
Removed from
pourquoi
that location
avez-vous
back
vous été
to your
renvoyé
office?
Là d'où vous veniez?
Response.
Réponse.
It was 1976,
c'était en
I
1976,
returned and was transferred to work with two
et j'ai été transféré
at the handicapped office.
Au bureau des
and when
Khoi Thun
and Eun were arrested,
quant à Eun,
Toi
il a été
would then take
arrêté.
Me to work in
à
the same
là,
division.
Toi, affecté à la même division.
Thank you. Yesterday,
question.
You
hier,
told the court that at one time you went to the battlefield.
Vous avez dit que vous êtes allé à un moment donné sur le
and
front.
You were assigned to carry radio communication.
Et que vous étiez responsable des communications radio.
To work with the radio operation and did you note noticed that at that time Khmer Rouge soldier arrested any Vietnamese soldiers.
Remarquez à ce moment-là que des soldats Khmer Rouge a capturé des Vietnamiens.
At that time.
Réponse.
When Toi assigned
Quand
me
Toi
to work in Swairiang, of course, I worked with the radio communication and we arrested some Vietnamese soldiers.
Des radio,
and I don't know how many of
des
them would be arrested and where
je
would
combien,
they be sent,
je ne sais pas
although
non plus
I saw
où on les
the
a envoyés, mais j'ai vu qu'on les a arrêtés.
Co-prosecutor, thank you. Do you know
Question.
That... some of the Vietnamese soldiers were
Savez-vous
sent to S21.
Et si certains de ces soldats vietnamiens ont été envoyés à S21? Réponse.
At that time, I was busy with radio
à l'époque,
communication,
je m'occupais des communications
and I did
radio.
Not pay any attention
et
or know that these Vietnamese soldiers
je
would
n'ai pas prêté attention à l'endroit où on envoyait ces soldats vietnamiens.
Prosecutor, thank you. Now coming back
Question.
To S21.
Je reviens maintenant à S21.
Topic. When you were sent into a common large room.
On vous a mis dans une cellule collective.
And then you saw Yim
Et là, vous avez vu Yim Yao.
Besides Yim Yao,
en dehors de Yim
did you
Yao,
know other people?
Est-ce qu'il y avait d'autres
and
détenus que vous
there
connaissiez?
Any female
Et y avait-il des femmes?
Children also?
Et des enfants parmi les prisonniers.
Response.
Réponse.
When I was put in the room
Quand on m'a mis dans cette cellule,
and tie my the rope from my hands and the blindfold were removed, I could see
On m'a mis au fer, on m'a retiré les menottes
but
et le bandeau que j'avais sur les yeux, j'ai pu voir Yim Yao, mais je n'ai pas vu de femmes ni d'enfants parmi les co-détenus. Les autres détenus avaient à peu près le même âge que moi,
no children or
et il n'y avait pas d'enfants ni de femmes.
Prosecutor, thank
Question.
You. What was your observation regarding the detainees, the condition,
or
did you ever see any foreigner at all?
La situation des détenus. Et avez-vous vu des étrangers parmi eux?
Response.
Réponse.
I did not see any foreigner.
Je n'ai vu aucun étranger.
I only saw Cambodian
J'ai juste vu
detainees who were
des Cambodgiens
very weak because
qui étaient très
of
faibles
malnutrition,
parce qu'ils étaient mal nourris.
And the living condition was miserable
et les conditions
because
de détention étaient exécrables.
Prosecutor, thank you.
D'où leur faiblesse.
Now,
Question.
We move a little bit to the place where you would be sent to be executed, and you say that before you were killed,
pour être
you were sent into a
cela,
house.
Vous avez été, qu'avant l'exécution proprement dite, vous avez été enfermé
Did
dans une maison. Est-ce que vous avez entendu les gardes dire quoi que ce soit
when you were there?
Alors que vous étiez là?
Response.
Réponse.
At that time, my hands were tied and blindfolded.
Mes mains étaient liées, j'avais un bandeau sur les yeux.
Think it would be a wooden house that I was
Mais
sent
je crois
in.
Que c'était une maison en bois.
And I did not hear any guards
Je n'ai pas entendu les gardes parler.
Besides, just pushing us into that house.
Sauf
and
pour
it
le
was
fait
dark,
qu'il nous faisait entrer dans
I
la maison.
And I could not hear any other things.
Et il faisait noir et je n'ai rien entendu d'autre. Question.
When you crawled out of the pit,
lorsque vous avez
rampé
hors de la fosse où des prisonniers
what were your observations?
Étaient exécutés, qu'est-ce
example,
que vous avez pu observer?
The house where the prisoners
Par exemple,
were detained
est-ce que
vous
avez vu la maison où les prisonniers étaient enfermés avant d'être emmenés à l'exécution?
Hukon.
Réponse.
At that time, after I got out of the
Quand
pit,
je suis sorti de la fosse,
So after I struggled to get out of the pit, there were a lot of dead bodies and there was another dead body there.
J'ai dû me frayer un chemin parce qu'il y a beaucoup de cadavres.
I looked around and at a distance I
Après,
saw a house.
J'ai regardé autour de moi et à une certaine distance j'ai vu une maison. Elle se trouvait à une centaine de mètres, peut-être 200 mètres. C'était une baraque en bois.
Roof, what it was made of.
Je ne sais pas de quelle matière
Thank
était fait
you,
le toit.
Co-prosecutor.
Question.
What about other structures or buildings or
y avait-il
any
d'autres bâtiments
remarkable trees?
Ou des arbres qui seraient reconnaissables? Réponse.
There was a tree.
Il y avait un arbre.
Where I tried to crawl to walk to that big tree and where
J'ai
I tried to get rid of the hand ties.
Pour essayer de me débarrasser de mes liens.
It was still dark, although it
Il
was almost dawn and I couldn't recognize what tree it was.
Et je ne sais pas
Thank you, says
quel
the
genre d'arbre c'était. Merci, dit le coprocureur.
Until now. Can you try to recall where was where the location of that place?
Pouvez-vous vous souvenir de l'endroit où se trouvait ce lieu? Réponse.
I never go back
Réponse.
To that place
Je
or
ne
to
suis
June
pas retourné
I
sur ces
presume
lieux.
I presume it was at June Egg, although I myself have
June
not
Egg.
Been to June Egg. I only came to S21
je
in 2008,
retourné,
and during that trip, I did not make
S21.
My way to Chiang Mai.
Et je n'ai pas été
Thank
jusqu'à
you,
Chiang Mai à cette occasion.
When
Merci
you were detained at S21, did you know who was the chairman of S21?
Saviez-vous qui était le directeur de S21? Réponse.
I did not know who was
non,
the
je ne le savais
chairman.
Pas.
I was detained and I was not allowed
J'étais
to walk freely and
Je
only could see the nearby surrounding areas of my detention cell. Through the windows, I could only see the heads of the guards, so I was not sure who was in charge of S21. Thank you, says the co-prosecutor.
Merci,
let me go back. When you were arrested, did they
Lorsque
give you any reason or what offense you made?
Un motif, délit que l'on
When
vous
I was arrested,
réponse.
I was not aware that I would be arrested.
Je
Actually, I just finished my work at 5:30 and I saw that Lambretta going inside.
Cette Lambretta, entrer dans les lieux.
There were two combatants and one driver, so there were three of them all together. They called me,
total.
And when I approached them, they pointed the guns at me and arrested me. Thank you, says the co-prosecutor.
Merci,
when you were arrested and put
Lors
into that vehicle,
donc on vous a mis dans ce
where
véhicule,
were you arrested?
Vous avez été arrêté.
Can you recall the direction
et pouvez-vous
when the car
vous souvenir de la direction que ce véhicule a pris? Réponse.
The car was completely covered
Le véhicule était
with a canvas.
Entièrement bâché.
So I could not see anything
Donc
from the inside.
Je ne pouvais rien voir de l'intérieur.
I was placed to sit on the floor of
on
that vehicle, and two guards were sitting on each side. Since I could not see anything, I did not know which direction the car took off.
Thank you, dans quelle direction nous allions.
Mr. President,
merci.
I do not have any more questions.
Le coprocureur, merci. Monsieur le Président, je n'ai pas d'autres questions.
However, we have a question with your leaves. We would like to ask the accused.
Cependant, avec votre permission, nous souhaiterions poser une question
After
à l'accusé.
My international colleague to ask questions
une fois
to
que
the
mon collègue international aura à son tour posé ses questions à la partie civile.
The President.
Le président.
The international co-prosecutor, you can take the floor.
Co-procureur international, vous avez la parole.
Mr. Phaok Khan, You've been extensively examined by the judges and by my learned friend, so I don't have many questions for you. Just one question to clarify what came out in your testimony yesterday. Yesterday, Mr. President pointed out an apparent contradiction between what you told when you filled the victim information form and what you told this chamber. In that context, I just want you to clarify how much time did you spend with ad hoc when in 2008 you filled your victim information form?
Concernant les informations des victimes.
Popcorn.
Réponse.
Toward the end of 2007,
vers la fin de 2007,
meeting at the Bontisrei Pagoda,
organized by Ed Hoc,
and I was invited to attend the meeting. After I described my accounts,
j'ai pu relater mon histoire,
a record of my file was made. And later on, I received it at my village.
Je l'ai reçu par la suite
at that time, I did not pay much attention to the document, and I was asked to provide my thumbprint on the document. Later on, subsequently, I made the representative of ad hoc in another occasion. So in total, I made ad hoc for two times.
J'ai donc rencontré des gens de ad hoc à deux reprises.
Just one last question. Was this document read out to you at the time you gave your thumb impression on it?
Vous a-t-on donné lecture de ce document à ce moment-là, lorsque vous avez apposé votre empreinte digitale? Réponse.
At that time, the ad hoc unit sent the document through another organization,
Copfrail,
to another person's house, Sri Lounge, for me to provide my thumbprint. I personally read the document briefly. I did not complete the whole reading of the document because I was told it was urgent to send the document back.
So I provided my thumbprint at that time. J'ai rapidement mis mon empreinte digitale.
Your Honours, I don't have any further questions for this civil
le
party.
Co-procureur international, mesdames et messieurs les juges, je n'ai pas d'autres questions à poser.
Co-prosecutor, Mr. President,
le coprocureur
the question that
Monsieur
the co-prosecutor would like to ask the accused
que
is
les coprocureurs souhaitent poser à l'accusé est la suivante.
For making arrest of the prisoners in Phnom Penh,
pour ce qui est d'arrêter des prisonniers à Phnom Penh, est-ce que l'on utilisait une lambretta?
The President, the accused.
Président.
You can't respond to the questions. You don't need to go through the chamber because
veuillez
you can respond
à la
directly question.
Il n'est
to
pas
the
nécessaire
co-prosecutor's
de
question.
Vous adresser
the accused,
au juge.
Mr.
Oui, répondre directement au coprocureur. L'accusé,
during
Monsieur
the
le Président.
S21 period, when I was the chairman or when Nat was the chairman, there was only one lambretta that I used. And for going to receive the prisoners, the four times four vehicles were used. Thank you, says the President. Next, I would like to give the floor to the civil party lawyers.
Parole aux avocats des parties civiles.
So, which group will ask the question first? Is it group 3 who represents Popcorn? If so, you take the floor.
Vous avez la parole.
Mr. President, regarding the questioning to the civil party, the civil party lawyers in Group 3 will start first, and the international colleague would first ask the questions, and then the national colleague would follow, and for the remaining time, then the other lawyers from other groups would ask the question.
Nous ayons tous les deux posé nos questions, sera partagé entre les autres groupes.
Bonjour, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour, Messieurs et Mesdames les juges. Bonjour,
Good
Monsieur
morning,
Phaok.
Good
Je
morning,
voudrais vous
Mr.
poser
Phaok.
Les questions suivantes.
I'd like to put these
Tout d'abord,
questions to you.
First à quel âge vous êtes-vous engagé chez Khmer
How
Rouge?
How old were you when you joined the Khmer Rouge?
When I first joined in 1971,
I was 15 years old.
En 1971, j'ai rallié les Khmer Rouges à l'âge de 15 ans.
And in 1975, when I was arrested,
lors de mon arrestation,
I was 21 or 22 years old.
J'avais donc 21 ou 22 ans.
Ms. Jacques, did you take part in any battle? If so, where?
During that time, after I joined the revolution in 1971, I stationed in the battlefields in Kampong Thom. It was during the Jela 2 operation,
L'opération
and later on at the battlefield in Kampong Cham, and subsequently at various battlefields, including Prek Dam, Prek Pneul, and Phnom Prey Kri in Kampong Chnam.
Excuse-moi.
Did you take part in the liberation of Phnom Penh?
Some
Réponse.
In Phnom Penh, in 1975,
Phnom Penh en 1975,
I took part in the liberation.
J'ai participé
yes.
à la libération de Phnom Penh. Oui.
Ce jour-là, étiez-vous content,
heureux? Were you happy? Were you pleased?
Réponse.
On the liberation day, first I was quite happy.
Au début, j'étais
but after the liberation,
mais après,
and after seeing the evacuation. Of forced evacuation of the people and the spraying of bullets to kill people by certain Khmer Rouge soldiers.
Certains soldats Khmer Rouge
arrosaient les gens. So I was not satisfied with that change of the situation.
Je n'étais plus aussi heureux de ce changement de la situation.
Est-ce qu'on vous avait prévenu que Phnom Penh allait être libéré de sa population? Quel était le motif qu'on vous avait donné et on vous avait dit que ce serait pour combien de temps?
What reason was given, and how long did they say this situation would last?
Phaokon. At that time, the order from the upper echelon was to compel all the people in Phnom Penh to leave the city. In 24 hours.
La ville en
the order was
heures.
Not for them to bring
L'ordre
any belonging because they would leave for a short period of time and then they would be allowed to return. The reason is that this is to avoid the risk of being bombarded by the Americans.
Était le risque de bombardement américain.
Par la suite, vous avez été marié, je voudrais revenir sur cet épisode de votre vie.
Like
Dans un premier temps, aviez-vous envie de vous marier?
Did you want to get married?
Réponse.
First of all, I did not know the woman who I got married, but because Ankar organized my marriage, so I had to take her as my wife. I had to obey the discipline, that's why I decided to marry her.
Obéir et être discipliné, donc j'ai dû l'épouser.
Lorsque vous avez été et par la suite marié avec votre femme, est-ce
when
que ça
married,
s'est bien passé? Est-ce que vous étiez heureux?
Were you happy? Were you happily married?
Hokon.
Réponse.
First, I was not happy
au début,
with her.
Non, je
but
pas
because
avec elle.
We
mais
already married, so I
mariés,
later on developed my sentimental feeling toward
petit,
her.
Petit à petit, j'ai commencé à ressentir des sentiments pour elle.
Quand vous l'avez cherchée,
question.
Vous étiez inquiet de ne pas la retrouver et vous
when
souhaitiez la retrouver.
Her, you were worried that you were not able to find her and you wanted to find her, didn't you?
Yes, I tried
oui.
to find her.
J'ai
I went
de
to
la
her
retrouver.
Unit,
je suis
but
allée
she was
voir son
arrested.
Unité, mais elle avait
and
été arrêtée.
I did not know when she was
et je
arrested
ne savais pas
or where
quand
she
elle
was
avait
sent.
Été arrêtée, je ne savais pas où elle avait été envoyée.
Je vais même tenter de prendre... vous poser quelques questions sur une période plus pénible qui a été la période des interrogatoires.
On a more difficult period, that is when you were being interrogated.
Les interrogateurs?
What
est-ce
questions
que
were
des
of interest
privée,
to the interrogations? Was it about
Rouge,
your actions in the Khmer Rouge?
Chef,
was it about your chief and why?
Réponse.
During the interrogation,
pendant l'interrogatoire,
there are two parts. First, I was
en fait, il y a deux parties. Tout d'abord,
questions,
on
m'a
interrogé, on m'a posé des questions
me. They told me
sans
that
me battre.
I just answered straight,
on me
and
disait,
that I will
réponds
be
direct, de façon directe,
I was
et on te relâchera.
Who ordered me.
On m'a demandé qui me donnait des ordres.
To do my activities and
les ordres
who were
pour mener
the
mes activités
network of the
et
CIA, the KGB or the Vietnamese spies.
Réseau, CIA, KGB,
I did not know honestly.
Et espionnage vietnamien. Évidemment, je n'en savais rien. Or,
I did not know
je
who introduced
rien,
me into the CIA, KGB or the Vietnamese spies because I was only assigned to work in Svay Rieng and when I returned I was arrested.
À Svay Rieng et à mon retour j'étais arrêté.
Est-ce que les interrogateurs s'intéressaient particulièrement à votre chef et pourquoi?
Particularly interested in your chief. If so, why?
Popcorn.
Réponse.
I was asked because I
on
used to live with Eun and I used to know Khoi Thun, so they had an interest in me that I might have a political tendency or other involvement with Eun in the division 310
ou affinité avec Eun de la 310e division.
Après avoir la fin du dernier interrogatoire, est-ce que vous avez
after
été reconduit dans votre cellule individuelle
ended,
ou dans une cellule collective, ou est-ce qu'après avoir été
cell,
mis dans la cellule individuelle, vous avez été après gardé en cellule individuelle jusqu'à ce qu'on vous emmène pour l'exécution, ou au contraire mis en cellule collective?
Until you were taken to be executed, or rather, were you taken to the collective cell before that?
Réponse.
After my first interrogation,
après le premier
I was not taken back to the common room. Instead, I was put into an individual
commune,
cell.
On m'a mis dans une cellule individuelle.
It was a windowless cell. There was only a
une
door,
cellule sans
and
fenêtre,
it was like
une
a one-time-through-meter cell.
Elle faisait un mètre sur deux.
Et après le deuxième interrogatoire, est-ce que vous serez gardé en cellule individuelle jusqu'à ce qu'on vous conduise pour l'exécution ou est-ce qu'à un moment donné, vous avez quitté la cellule individuelle pour retourner en cellule collective?
Or did you at some point leave the individual cell to move into a collective cell?
Réponse.
For the second interrogation.
Pour ce qui est du deuxième interrogatoire,
it was the same.
Ça a été comme
I
pour
was
le premier.
Placed again in the individual cell.
En cellule individuelle.
Vous êtes resté dans
Question.
Cette cellule individuelle jusqu'à
so
ce qu'on vous emmène pour l'exécution?
So did you stay in this individual cell until you were taken to be executed?
Popcorn. That
réponse.
Is correct.
Exact.
Enfin, sur la dernière
Lastly,
période de votre récit, lorsque vous êtes sur le fleuve, sur le
story,
morceau de bois,
when you're
vous avez indiqué que vous étiez extrêmement
river,
faible et est-ce que j'ai bien compris
weak,
lorsque vous expliquez que ce sont
I
les soldats qui vous ont sauvé et qui étaient ces soldats?
Soldiers. If that is so, who were these soldiers?
Hukon.
Réponse.
When I was holding on to the wooden plank
m'accrochais à la planche
nearby
de bois,
the river bank,
à proximité de la rive
I saw a
du fleuve,
boat.
Et j'ai
there
vu
were about
un bateau.
10 men
il y avait
on the boat, and the boat was approaching me.
Et le bateau
probably
s'approchait
they thought
de
I was
moi.
Dead,
sans
but
doute
I waved my hand,
mort,
so then they
la main.
Lifted me. To put
et alors
into
ils m'ont
boat.
Levé, ils m'ont hissé dans leur bateau.
Vietnamese soldiers
il y avait
and five
cinq
Cambodian
soldats
soldiers
vietnamiens
on that
et cinq
boat.
Soldats cambodgiens dans ce bateau.
Pour revenir enfin sur la période de votre arrestation,
now, to return to the
vous avez indiqué dans votre plainte que
in
les camarades Eun
you said that
et
Eun
également vous pensiez le camarade Cui ainsi que sa femme et ses trois enfants.
And his wife
le camarade Cui
children,
appartenait lui, semble-t-il, à division 304,
who
avait
to division 304,
avait été arrêté. Est-ce que c'était au même moment
arrested?
Que vous? Est-ce
was
que c'était avant vous?
Arrested? Was
et vous avez également
you?
Indiqué que vous pensiez qu'ils avaient été torturés
time,
et tués à Tusslingue. Comment avez-vous eu cette information?
Slang, you believed. How do you know this?
Popcorn.
Réponse.
Could you please rephrase your question so that I can understand
votre question
it?
Pour que je puisse la comprendre, s'il vous plaît.
C'est vrai que ma question était un peu difficile. Non,
answer,
on va donc
question,
couper
rather.
En
I think the
questions.
Question
premièrement,
was a little difficult, so I'll
est-ce que
it.
Le camarade Eng, dont vous dépendiez, et est-ce
Eng,
que le camarade Cui,
worked,
ainsi que sa femme et ses enfants, ont
and
été arrêtés?
Cui, his wife and his children, were they arrested, all of them?
The chairman of division 310 before Toi,
de la 310e division
had already
avant Toi,
been arrested.
Avait déjà été arrêté.
And comrade Wurm,
et le camarade Wurm,
who was subordinate to
subordonné
Eun,
de Eun,
and another person
ainsi qu'une
in charge
autre
of
personne
logistics,
chargée de la logistique.
Were also arrested. So Eun
avait déjà été
and
donc
Eun,
Eun et Vön,
in charge of military affairs, and another person in charge of logistics,
l'autre personne
had
chargée
all
de la
been arrested.
Tous ces gens avaient déjà été arrêtés.
Comment avez-vous su qu'ils avaient été détenus, torturés à Tuslang? Comment avez-vous su qu'ils étaient morts?
And how did you know that they were dead?
Réponse.
When Eun was arrested in Division
310,
I knew that because all the people under the K4 unit for the disabled soldiers were called to gather for a meeting in Wat Phnom, and then a tape of Eun's voice was played on the loudspeaker.
Eun's
confession at that time was about his difficulty. But yes, we recognized his voice, so all the cadres and combatants listened through his confession on the loudspeaker at Wat Phnom. And I, of course, listened through his confession, so I presumed that he was arrested. And I did not know that he was taken to S21, but I presume he was arrested and killed after that.
Mais j'ai pu présumer qu'il avait été emporté et tué.
Merci, Monsieur Popan. Je passe la parole à mon co-avocat cambodgien.
Thank you, sir. I shall now give the floor to my Cambodian co-lawyer.
Maître Kim
Good morning, Mr. President,
Bonjour, Jonas, Monsieur le Président, Mesdames et Messieurs les juges, la Chambre.
I have some questions for Uncle Phaok.
Oncle Phaok, je souhaite vous poser quelques questions.
You described about your
vous
joining of the Khmer Rouge Revolution.
Votre,
Can you
le moment
clarify
vous avez rallié
who introduced
Khmer
you?
Rouge? Pourriez-vous nous dire qui
and how
vous
did you
a
join
parrainé,
and for what reason?
A, amené dans les rangs de Khmer Rouge et quelles ont été vos raisons de vous
Let's
y joindre?
Start from the beginning, or you
Je
want to talk about 1975?
Par le début ou bien vous voulez les
from the beginning,
l'époque 1975?
Became a member
non, le début.
Of the
Le moment
movement.
Où vous êtes devenu membre du mouvement.
Popcorn.
Réponse.
I joined the revolution at
J'ai
that
rallié
time.
La révolution à l'époque.
In response to the appeal
Suite
of
à
the Khmer Rouge group, who
du groupe
walked
de
into
Rouge
the village and
qui
made the appeal,
est arrivé dans
I
notre
joined
village
in 1971.
Je les
and
ai ralliés en 1971.
Was to
Mes raisons,
liberate
eh bien,
the Prince Sihanouk
libérer le
and
prince
to
Sihanouk
liberate the nation by joining
la nation
the army to sacrifice the family and the relatives in order to join the movement. First, I joined into the commune force.
Début,
until later on, I was trained for military training
commune,
at Preprok in
Kampong
Thom.
Subsequently, Par la suite,
I was transferred to Kampong Thom, Kampong
Mo,
and Tang Krosang to fight against the Lun Nol soldiers during the Chen La 2 operation until subsequently I participated in the liberation of Phnom Penh.
À la libération de Phnom Penh.
Thank you, says the lawyer.
Merci, dit l'avocat.
You stated that
vous avez dit
in your testimony,
vous avez dit dans votre
you mentioned the name Khoi Thuon.
Vous
what
avez
was your relationship with Khoi Thuon and why you mentioned his name in your complaint and in your testimony yesterday and today?
Oral, hier et
Response. Brother Khoi Thuon, during the wartime in 1973, I had lived with him in Office
en particulier,
H83 T15
dans le bureau H83P15
in Kilo 10 and at the rubber plantation
à la plantation
in Stung Trong
de
district.
Trong, dans le district de Stung Trong.
village
de Ktoy
in Kampong Cham.
Dans la province de Kampong
Cham. I knew him and lived with him in 1973 to 1974.
Then
I was transferred to work at the military unit in 1974. So I had known him for some time
je l'ai connu pendant
in
un
both offices
dans
because he was the chief of zone 304. He was called Brother Toj.
On l'appelait
only
Frère
Toj. After 1975 that he
Après
was called Khoi Thun.
Seulement s'est-il appelé Khoi Thun.
Thank you. After the deliberation
question.
Day,
après le jour de la libération,
your relationship with Khoi Thun end there, or were you still attached?
Vous avez eu des contacts
and what about
avec Khoi Thun?
Zone 304? And could you please tell us also about T-15 and H-83? What do they stand
de
for?
H-83.
Response.
Et de T-15. Réponse.
Le bureau H-83
était sous la supervision
du bureau
de la zone.
Venue for big c'était
là
meeting
que se tenaient les grandes réunions
level,
au
example.
Niveau du district, par exemple.
And Khoi Thun would,
et Khoi Thun
was the chief of the north
était
zone.
Le chef de la zone nord.
And that office was the standing office for
ce bureau
meetings.
Était le lieu où se tenaient systématiquement les
was
réunions.
In Ktoy village.
Quant à T15, c'était au village de
it
Ktoy.
Was created after H83 office. It was his
après
office also.
Le bureau H83,
it was
c'était aussi le bureau de Khoi Thun.
Convene
c'est là
meetings
qu'il tenait
of cadres
des
at the district levels
de cadres du niveau de district.
For the meetings. The president
question.
Could the
le président
lawyer ask questions to the particular fact
j'invite
l'avocat because your questions
question
seem to be far beyond
les questions que vous posez maintenant sont très loin des faits à l'examen.
And that you are advised to come back
je
to ask particular questions related to the facts other than wasting time talking about other things. Mr.
Kiminki,
thank you, Mr. President. I will do my best to talk to ask questions related to the facts.
Pour faire porter mes questions sur
Mr.
les faits.
Phaok, you said
Monsieur
you
Phaok,
were also called
Phaok
Sarun, and you
Phaok Sarun
were worker at the railway station. Is that correct?
Travaillé au chemin de fer. Est-ce exact?
Response. During 1975,
en
1975,
I changed
my name. Sorry, before the war,
avant la guerre,
my
plutôt,
name was Phaok Sakon.
Phaok Sakon.
And then, after the liberation, I changed from Phaok Sakon to
mon nom. Je me suis plus
Sarun.
Phaok Sakon, mais Phaok
and then
Sarun.
I worked at the railway service.
Et j'ai travaillé effectivement
and
au chemin de fer.
Only I worked there after 1978. The job that I was assigned temporarily
après
to supervise the workers at the railway station for about 15 days before I was arrested.
À la gare et cela a duré une quinzaine de jours avant que je ne sois arrêté.
Minky, so your
question.
Names include Phaok Sakon,
donc vous avez porté
Phaok
comme nom
Sarun.
Successivement Phaok
so
Sakon
were there
et Phaok
the names
Sarun.
You used to, during the regime,
ce sont les noms
including
que vous avez utilisés sous le régime. Et puis, il y a aussi le nom Phaok Khan.
Phaok Khan was my
réponse.
Outset name. In the
Phaok
identification
Khan,
card, I would be called Phaok Khan.
Sur ma carte d'identité,
but when I joined
Khan.
Revolution, I changed it to Phaok Sakon. And in 1975, after the liberation, the
liberation,
of course, I changed to Phaok Sarun. And the name
Phaok
would
Sarun.
Remain with me until the day I was arrested.
Et c'est ce nom que j'ai porté jusqu'au jour de mon arrestation.
Mr. Minky, Regarding the document, the civil parties lawyers have just obtained, and you also
nous
were given
du côté des parties civiles un document qui
it
vous a
was
été
the
remis.
Document in
Il
which Phaok Sakhon was mentioned, and there was a handwriting document.
C'est un document manuscrit.
Although it is difficult to read, your name would be Sarun. Mais rather than Sakhon.
On peut y
so
lire
could you
Sarun
tell us
que
something
Sakhon.
About these names, whether they
vous
are related to those
si
names you mentioned?
Ces noms vous désignent.
Response.
Réponse.
This document in which Phaok Sarun
ce document où l'on mentionne
was mentioned,
Phaok Sarun,
and then there was the testimony of Sognan, textile T4.
Le nom
I don't know Sognan.
Le nom de Sognan,
Sognan
en rapport avec l'usine
working T4. In the textile
je ne connaissais pas
unit,
Sognan, il travaillait
but at the railway service,
textile,
I can conclude that Phaok Sarun would be my name. But the testimony belonged to Sognan, not my testimony. I don't know why.
Témoignage, cette déposition qui a été retrouvée est celle de Sognan, pas la mienne.
Regarding the biography of your cousin.
Et maintenant de la biographie de votre cousin.
Chung Pham.
Chung Pham.
The Nate.
Ou
is the content of the biography reflecting the background of your cousin?
Reflète bien l'histoire de votre cousin. Réponse.
Chung Pham. In the revolutionary period, he was the Nate. He was actually my cousin.
Était bien mon cousin.
Mr. Menke, thank you. I would like to move back a little
question.
Bit.
Merci, je voudrais
to
maintenant
the time
revenir
when you
un peu
were
en arrière
detained,
au moment où vous avez été détenu,
and tortured.
Arrêté you plutôt incarcéré et torturé. Vous avez dit
the interrogators were whore
que vos interrogateurs étaient
sane.
Whore et sane.
Can you describe these interrogators' appearance?
Est-ce que vous pouvez
are you
nous
able
décrire
to
ces deux personnes, nous décrire leur apparence physique?
Response. At that
réponse.
Time, I was tied to my legs and
j'étais
hands,
attaché.
And I was
j'étais
face down,
les
and I could not turn
pieds.
Back.
J'avais le visage tourné vers le sol,
I
et je
could
pas regarder vers l'arrière.
My head up a little bit,
je pouvais juste
but I could
lever
not
un peu la tête, mais je ne pouvais pas voir grand-chose
in the room, and I did not
dans
even
la pièce.
Know or see the face up
et je ne voyais pas le visage
I only heard
de
they called one another
mais
using
j'ai entendu qu'ils s'appellent l'un l'autre par leur prénom.
And after I was beating briefly, then there was a footstep, the step of people,
ensuite,
a person was walking in, then they talked to one another, saying that brother is coming, and then I did not even know that brother
Est
was the chief
pas,
or was in charge of the
S21
at that time.
Le chef de la prison de S21 à l'époque.
Minky.
Question.
So you did not see brother East clearly.
Donc vous n'avez pas vu clairement
is that
frère
correct?
Est.
Response.
N'est-ce
that's
pas?
Correct.
Réponse. Oui, c'est exact.
Menke, you said
question.
After you were being tortured, can you describe to us the torture's technique and why?
Vous dites avoir été
why
torturé. Pourriez-vous nous décrire les techniques de torture qui vous ont
you
que vous avez subies? Et comment se fait-il que vous n'ayez pas vu les interrogateurs?
Just move yourself to see
il vous était totalement impossible de bouger pour voir
response.
Les gens qui étaient dans la pièce? Réponse.
It was painful. when I was being tortured because they tied up my legs
J'avais
and
mal
hands.
Parce qu'on m'avait lié
and since my hands, both hands were tied behind
J'avais
my back and I was put face down, I could not even turn to the front, and I was whipped, and I could not even move
J'ai
freely, and I felt
painful,
and I could barely stand the agony.
Très mal et c'était presque insupportable.
Minky, thank you.
Question.
You were then taken to the room.
Après cela, vous ont emmené dans une cellule.
Go to the location again. Do you think you can identify the room?
Est-ce que vous pensez que vous pourriez reconnaître
the room when you were once
la cellule où
detained
vous avez été
would be the room
enfermée
at this present day?
Et reconnaissez-vous la prison de Tulslang?
I've paid
réponse.
A visit.
Je suis
to
allé
that location with you, the lawyer and TPO organization and other
TPO,
NGOs,
avec vous-même et avec une autre ONG,
I could not remember
Tulslang.
The location because I could not
Je n'ai pas
move
reconnu
about freely.
L'endroit parce
I could
que
not remember the buildings.
Je n'ai pas pu à l'époque
but
circuler
I
librement
believe that
voir
I
les
was
bâtiments.
Detained
Mais je
at,
crois
on the ground floor.
J'étais enfermé au rez-de-chaussée.
So I cannot tell where I would be detained because I was
Je ne peux pas dire où
I was taken to the room
incarcéré,
at night and blindfolded.
Dans une cellule,
only
en plus les yeux bandés.
To see the blindfold removed when I was already inside the cell.
Je ne que lorsque j'étais déjà dans la cellule.
Minky, thank you for your clarification.
Merci pour
and
ces précisions.
Monsieur
Poukhan.
Next, I would like to
Je
ask permission from Mr. President so that I can put questions to the accused concerning the document I have already submitted in Khmer language.
Les
documents
First, que nous détenons.
Document in Khmer with ERN.
Tout d'abord, le document
0028232312E5/7/1.3. Then another document
et
in Khmer with ERN 0028 23 13 and 0028 22 14. The question
00
through
28, 23,
Mr.
14.
President to the accused is that whether
Voici
he
ma question à l'accusé, Monsieur le Président. Peut-il clarify
whether these documents belong
si
to S21 or the documents belong to other detention facilities?
Documents
Could
par
the President please
de
ask
Monsieur
the
président,
accused
que vous poser
to
cette
respond
à l'accusé?
To this question? The President, among the three documents,
le président.
Yesterday, the accused stated clearly concerning the document with ERN 0028 22 14, so that document is not allowed to be displayed again
Et
because it is the same old thing.
Fois ce document, il a déjà été discuté.
Regarding other two
Pour
documents,
deux autres documents,
we allow the AV unit to display on the monitors according to the request by the civil party. AV unit is advised to display two documents. First document with ERN 0028 23 12 and another one 0028 23 13. The accused, please look at the document on display and respond directly to that lawyer,
je demande à l'accusé de bien vouloir regarder le document à l'écran et de répondre à la question de la partie civile.
Parties have the right to put questions to the accused only with the permission from the president.
So tell the court whether these documents is the document from S21 or not. Monsieur l'accusé à la chambre, ce document a bien été établi à S21 ou non.
Mr. Kangkeiu, are you able to give clarification regarding the first document
ces précisions
here
concernant le premier document qui est à l'écran
regarding the person named Phaok Sakhon,
et qui concerne un dénommé Phaok Sakhon.
The accused, Mr. President, l'accusé. The first document
président, pour ce
with
premier document
ERN
qui porte le numéro 00 28 23 12,
it belongs to S21.
C'est bien un document établi à S21.
It is the document regarding the confession by the end of 1975.
Il s'agit d'aveu obtenu à la fin de
75. So late 1975, early 1976.
Au début de 76.
At the document with ERN 00 28 23 13, this document also belongs to S21.
Un document également établi à S21.
That's all, Your Honor.
Voilà tout ce que je puis vous dire.
The President, the AV unit is advised to
je demande au service audiovisuel de rétablir l'image normale à l'écran.
Next, said the President, do any other lawyers of the civil parties wish to put questions
to
the civil party? The floor is yours. Mr. Gong Pisei. Thank you, Mr. President.
Maître Gong Pisei. Oui, merci, Monsieur le Président.
And foremost, Your Honours, in the chamber, I would like to put two questions to the civil party as follows.
Je voudrais poser les questions suivantes à la partie civile.
Regarding your first entry to
tout d'abord,
S21, you stated already that after 3 days,
vous avez dit qu'après
during
trois
your
jours
detention, that
de détention,
you would be taken to be interrogated. Could you tell us, were you given any food during
est-ce
the first 3 days?
Est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire si vous avez reçu à manger pendant ces trois premiers jours?
Response.
Réponse.
The first night I was deprived of
le
my
premier
food.
Soir, je n'ai rien reçu
only
à manger.
Only the next morning at about 11 a.m. I would be given
que j'ai reçu
some gruel.
Un
so
peu
I
de
was
gruau.
Not eating anything the first
mais
night.
Mais je n'ai rien mangé le premier
Mr.
soir.
Compisai, thank you.
Question.
What about water? Were you given some water
est-ce que vous avez donné de l'eau
the first
à
day?
Boire le premier jour?
Response.
Réponse.
I was given a glass of water, and that's all.
On m'a donné un verre d'eau, c'est tout.
Mr. Pisai, thank you. I would like
question.
Not to ask further on this to save time. After
je
you
ne
m'étends
pas
were
sur ce
being
sujet,
interrogated,
du temps, j'en arrive
were you taken to
an
individual cell?
Et à ce qui a suivi. Est-ce que vous avez été emmené dans
response.
Une cellule individuelle?
Yes, I was.
Réponse, oui. Question.
In that room, were you given mosquito net or a mat?
Dans la cellule, est-ce que vous aviez une natte
to sleep on? Response.
Ou une moustiquaire?
When I was put into the small cell,
quand on m'a mis dans la
I
petite cellule,
removed from the shackles and
on m'a retiré les
blindfold.
Entraves.
I could not see any mat.
Le bandeau. Je n'y ai vu aucune
natte. There was only ammunition box and a small plastic container for relieving myself.
Pour, uriner.
Mr. Kongpisa, you said there were no mosquito net given. Is that correct?
Est-ce bien exact?
Response, that's correct.
Réponse, oui.
Mr. Kongpisa, the next question.
Question suivante.
What was the room, the small cell, like?
À quoi ressemblait la petite cellule? Est-ce qu'elle était éclairée? Et est-ce qu'il y avait une odeur?
The president, these questions
le président interrompt.
Already been asked.
Maître, ces questions ont déjà été posées.
Repetition, so the civil party do not need to respond. The civil party is advised to a lawyer is advised to ask a new question.
Je vous invite à poser une autre question.
Mr. Kompisei, next
Maître
question.
Maître Kompisei, voici ma question suivante.
Regarding the radio communication, I would like to inform
concernant
the court that actually
radio,
questions concerning radio communication has already been asked, but now I would like to ask
posées,
questions concerning the armed conflict.
Poser une
so when you were assigned to
armé,
carry the radio communication, what were
radio,
you doing back then?
Que faisiez-vous exactement dans ce cadre?
Response.
Réponse.
The radio communication in Division 310 was used to communicate
division, il y avait
with
des communications
soldiers.
Radio pour communiquer avec les soldats.
So they used the telegraph to contact one another from Swairiang to Phnom Penh to get supplies or to just feed one another with information.
Des fournitures ou pour simplement communiquer les informations.
Can't you give
question.
Just a few points regarding the information you exchanged through radio communication?
Quel genre d'informations vous échangez ainsi par le système de communication?
Response. At that time,
réponse.
In the soldiers, they used radio communication to
on utilisait
instruct
la communication radio pour des instructions.
Call more troops from Phnom Penh to Swairing to fight with the Vietnamese soldiers. The President, your time has already run
vous avez épuisé votre
out,
temps de parole, maître.
Mr. Lawyer. So, you have no more time. The President, next we would like to give the floor to the accused to make
je voudrais
maintenant
donner
any
la parole
observations
à l'accusé pour
concerning
toute observation
the testimony of Mr. Phaok Khan. First, your observation needs to be brief
je vous invite
and
à être concis.
Your observation needs to be additional remarks and you don't need to repeat what you have already said.
Il
you
pas
do
de
have some remarks.
Vous avez déjà
you take
dit.
The floor.
Avez-vous donc quelque chose à dire de plus?
The accused.
L'accusé.
Mr. President.
Monsieur le Président.
Your Honours.
Madame, Messieurs les Juges.
I would like to affirm my stance as follows. First, I recognize that Comrade Chung Pom, alias
je reconnais que Monsieur Chung Pom,
alias Tin Net, were detained at S21, and it is proved by the document at S21. Number two, in the case of Madame Pen Lin, alias Doi Liep,
alias
and
Doi Liep.
The in the case of the civil party before the court now, I have no idea regarding the civil party. I would like the chamber to rule on this matter, and I believe in the
et concernant la partie civile
common sense of the
ici,
trial chamber to consider this
bon
case. So now I would like the permission from the President and the Chamber to allow my defense counsel to make their observations or put questions. The President, next, the defense counsel take the floor to put questions to the civil party if they would wish
pose des questions à la partie civile s'il le souhaite.
Mr. Cansavot, thank
Maître
you, Mr. Cansavot, President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Your Honours.
Madame, Messieurs les Juges.
Mr. Phaok, may I ask you first? Yesterday,
Monsieur Phaok,
the President asked you
hier,
about your name. You said your name was Phaok
Vous a demandé quel était votre nom. Vous avez répondu que vous appeliez
Phaok. And then he asked whether you
Phaok
had any alias.
Vous a demandé si vous aviez
porté
d'autres noms.
You said you did not have any other names.
Non.
And recently, your lawyer asked you whether you had other names.
Vous demande,
and you
vous
said
si
that beside Phaok, you used Phaok Sakon. And then later on, you said you used the name
Phaok Sarun.
Other names. So I would like to ask you why. You responded to the President earlier that you did not have other names. Could you please be more precise on this?
Est-ce que vous pourriez être un peu plus précis sur ce point?
Response, Mr. Lawyer.
Réponse.
I already told the court when the President asked me my question, I did not pay attention to, I did not know whether he was asking about the names before 1975. He asked me from 1975. That's why I gave him the name after the Liberation Day only. That's why that name came out.
So je n'ai donné que ce nom.
I am sorry for that. My name is actually Phaok Khan from the very outset.
Khan,
from 1975,
début,
I changed to other names, but then probably
noms.
I mistaken the question from the
et
President that I could not give all the names I had so far.
Mr.
Cassavant, thank you. The President did not really emphasize any particular years from which year to which year what names you used. He asked only about your name and you said
demandé
you
quel était votre
was
nom, Phaok Khan,
and then the President emphasized that
ensuite,
whether you had any other names,
si
and you maintained that you
noms,
didn't have any other
non,
names. So I
noms.
Believe that the President did not even ask different kind of years in that particular question. The next question, Mr. President asked
autre
you
question. Le président vous a
about swimming or floating yourself on a wood,
si
a plank of wood,
une planche de bois,
and your lawyer just asked you recently that you said you were
si
swimming,
vous
and
nagiez.
Then a motorboat approached you.
Vous dites qu'une
on top of the boat, there were five Vietnamese and
five
Cambodian soldiers, and then you waved to them and you were saved by them.
Et que ainsi vous avez été sauvé
so
par
if
ces
you
soldats.
Were already saved and
mais
aborted the boat,
si
how could you reach the Royal Palace,
et si vous
the riverfront?
Comment avez-vous pu arriver jusqu'au Palais Royal?
Response.
Par le
at
fleuve.
That time.
Réponse.
As I already mentioned yesterday, maybe I forgot
hier,
to tell you that I
dire.
Was led by that piece of wood near the river bank, and I did not remember how far I left from the outset location that I saw a group of soldiers, the Vietnamese and Cambodian soldiers.
Cambodian, Vietnamien.
At that time, the boat was in the middle of the river, and I was far near the river bank, and I did not even wave to them to rescue me. I just tried to swim further, but maybe that movement took the attention of the soldiers that they approached me, and then I was saved and aborted the boat. But I could not remember where it was. I knew that it was in the river. So I don't know whether it was right before the Royal Palace now. But I could see the river banks, and I could not see the upper part of the river banks because I was low down in the stream. And I could see that it would have been the Royal Palace.
C'était assez bas et que ce devait être sans doute le palais royal.
Karsavut, thank you.
Maître Karsavut.
My third question.
Voici ma troisième question.
When you were taken to be killed, you
lorsque
said you were blindfolded, your hands were tied and your feet were not tied. And you were the third person in the row.
La troisième personne dans le rang.
After you were hit, you bowed your head and it missed. However, your ribs were hit and you fell into the pit and you fell unconscious.
Et vous avez perdu connaissance, dites-vous.
And you also said three more people were killed after you fell into the pit. The question is, how did you know that? Because by that time you were already unconscious. Phaok, let me clarify this point.
Oui, je peux vous expliquer ce point.
After I was hit, I fell into the pit and became unconscious.
J'ai perdu connaissance.
When I fell into the pit, my face was lying onto the ground.
Quand je suis tombé, j'avais le visage.
I did not know how many other prisoners were killed after I became unconscious. Only after I regained my consciousness, I saw three dead bodies on top of me.
Trois cadavres.
Thank you, says Casabut. But yesterday you did not say that after you regained your consciousness, you saw three dead bodies. You said after you became unconscious, three more prisoners were killed. That's what you said yesterday. My fifth question.
Voici ma cinquième question.
Did you have any evidence to show to the chamber that you and your wife were actually detained at S21.
Étiez effectivement détenu à S21.
Although you survived,
certes, vous avez survécu.
That you tried to crawl out of the pit,
vous avez
your name would be registered into the prisoner list to be smashed at S21.
Because
you were taken to be smashed already and nobody knew that you would survive. Can you answer that?
Et a priori, personne ne savait que vous alliez survivre. En principe, vous étiez
and you yourself, you said you went to S21.
Vous avez dit vous-même que vous êtes retourné à S21.
And you could not find any biography or photograph.
Vous n'avez pas trouvé votre biographie,
and
de biographie
the
de photographie.
Two interrogations that you mentioned,
les deux
there were no confessions to respond to that. And I tried to look at the prisoner list. To try to locate your names and your wife's names, I could not find it.
Le nom de votre femme
so,
et de vous-même, je n'ai rien
trouvé. Have any evidence
donc,
to attest to what you said that you were arrested and detained
à l'appui
at S21?
De votre affirmation selon laquelle vous avez été arrêté et détenu à S21.
Phaok. Kim Menki, Mr.
President. Maître Kim Menki, Monsieur le Président.
I would like to interrupt
je souhaite
the defense counsel's
interrompre la question de la
before
défense.
That, Mr. Kang Gek-eo alias
Deutsch
stated to the chamber that the true documents that is Phaok Sakon and Phaok Sarun
are
the documents belonging to Tulslang. And now the defense counsel asked Mr. Phaok if he has any evidence to prove that he was a detainee at
Tulslang.
I think it is beyond his ability to shed light on the accounts
il n'est pas
of how to show the evidence that he was detained at
Tulslang
and that his wife was also detained at Tulslang. This is my observation, Mr. President.
Voilà l'observation que je souhaitais vous soumettre, Monsieur le Président.
President.
Le Président.
This is an observation and not an objection, so the defense counsel can continue.
Le conseil de la
the accused acknowledges
the
documents
reconnaît
come from
que les documents en question viennent de Tulslang.
And the document was in late 75 or early 76.
Le document concerne la période de fin 75 et début 76.
Civil party Phaok and his wife
were
arrested and sent to that location in 78. So the time different
dans leur prison,
is different.
78, il
and that is the right of each party. And the defense counsel makes their observation from the beginning on the ambiguity of this civil party's testimony that they have doubt that this civil party might not have been detained at S21. So the defense counsel may now continue questioning. Thank you, Mr. President. Next, with the President's permission.
Maintenant, avec la permission du Président.
The name Phaok Saron or Phaok Sakon, I am not certain that is the name of Phaok Khon, because he himself, he responded to the President's question that he did not have any other names.
Hier, en disant qu'il n'avait pas d'autres noms.
But when his lawyer asked, he stated he has other names.
La question, il a
and
dit
also
qu'il avait
the timeline.
Il y a aussi
different.
La question des dates.
And this leads to us to doubt that both the husband and wife might not have been detained at S21.
Concernant
if
le
Mr.
lieu de détention,
Phaok has any evidence,
femme,
any
si
other
Phaok
evidence
a
to prove
des
or to present to the chamber
qu'il puisse
and to convince us that he was detained at S21, then I would rightly acknowledge it. If he doesn't have it, then I would stop questioning and I would leave the judgments to the chamber.
Pour l'instant, je laisse là mes questions. Je vous remercie.
Now it's time for the International Defense Council. You take the floor.
Le Conseil international, vous avez la parole.
Je vous remercie, le Président. Monsieur le Président,
thank you,
nous
Mr.
avons
President.
Pu constater, monsieur, qu'il existait de
Sir,
grandes contradictions entre les déclarations écrites recueillies le 12 mars 2008 par l'Organisation internationale ad hoc
et votre
international
organization and your oral testimony.
La déclaration écrite
the
qui a été recueillie par cette organisation internationale
the international organization provides great detail which you now challenge today. Yesterday you said that only what you were stating in your testimony should be taken into account and not information that was contained in the written statement of the 12th of March 2008.
Comment pouvez-vous expliquer l'importance de ces contradictions?
The seriousness of the inconsistencies.
Some
réponse.
At that time, in
à ce moment-là.
In late 1978, I was detained, although at that time I was not sure that I was detained at S21 or not.
D'être détenu à S21. Je ne savais
so
pas
the
où
fact
j'étais
is,
détenu.
I was detained and I only learned of the name S21 in 2008 when I went to that location with my lawyers and other non-government organizations. I could not say where I was detained at the time that I was detained. But after I went there, then I make my conclusion that I was detained
mais
at S21.
Je suis allé en 2008 à Toulouse, j'ai pu déterminer que effectivement j'avais été détenu à S21.
Je reviendrai dans quelques instants, monsieur, sur ce point, mais quand je parle de contradiction, j'évoque, par exemple, le fait que dans votre déclaration écrite, vous avez indiqué que Duke vous aurait posé un certain nombre de questions. Vous aurez demandé notamment quand vous aviez été soldat, depuis quand vous étiez un traître, vous aurez menacé de vous tuer avec votre femme, ou encore aurez ordonné, je cite, aux camarades Lash et Lee de vous torturer en vous faisant boire de l'eau jusqu'à ce que vous vous évanouissiez.
By vous giving you water to drink until you passed out.
Que tout ceci était totalement inexact.
You said yesterday that none of this was accurate.
Vous pouvez nous le confirmer encore aujourd'hui et peut-être essayer de nous expliquer comment sur ces points particuliers que je viens d'évoquer, il peut y avoir entre une déclaration écrite et votre déclaration orale de telles contradictions
between your written statement and your oral testimony.
Réponse.
The information in attached with the application
figurant dans la plainte et la demande de constitution partie civile
was somehow different from what I said during that big meeting at the pagoda.
Lors de la grande réunion que j'ai évoquée qui avait eu lieu à la pagode.
There is a misunderstanding, and I acknowledge that. And when I heard the name Kang Kak-eo alias Deutsch, that's why I mentioned that name.
C'est pour ça que j'ai mentionné le nom.
Later on, I realized that it's too late now for me to make amendment to my statement regarding other names like Large.
Des autres noms, tels que le camarade
At that time, I said Large did not interrogate me. Actually, Large was also a victim. He came up from Division 310 as well. I read that statement and I noticed the mistake there already. There was a mistake there because Large was also a victim and he was arrested. I apologized.
Et j'ai présenté mes excuses.
Vous avez, monsieur, indiqué hier qu'une personne se prénommant Frère de l'Est était venue assister à votre interrogatoire. Vous avez dit que vous aviez alors compris qu'il était le principal supérieur du centre. Aujourd'hui, vous nous dites que vous ne pouvez pas savoir qu'il était le responsable du centre. Là aussi, je note une contradiction. Pourriez-vous nous donner quelques éclaircissements?
Could you please provide us with some clarification?
Réponse.
Yesterday,
Hier.
Responded that way, I think. However, I would like to clarify that while I was being interrogated, it was Ho who said the word Brother East. I did not say it.
Frère Est. Ce n'est pas moi.
Êtes-vous certain que Frère de l'Est et l'accusé ne sont qu'une même et unique
East
personne?
And the accused are not one and the same person.
I noticed in my feeling that the word Brother East was mentioned during my interrogation.
He must have been a senior person
at that detention center, though I did not know who Brother East was at the time.
Même si je ne savais pas à l'époque qui était ce frère de l'Est.
Je voudrais également, monsieur,
Ms.
revenir
Canizares,
quelques instants sur une
like
question que mon confrère Carl Savout vous a posée, mais
j'avoue
personnellement ne pas
Savout.
Trop bien comprendre.
But I don't
Cette
really
question
understand,
concerne
I must admit.
Votre nom.
This is in regard to
Hier,
your name.
Tout à fait en début d'audience, monsieur
Yesterday,
le président,
at the hearing,
vous a
the
demandé de
asked
confirmer
you to confirm
que vous n'aviez qu'un seul nom,
that you had
Phaok.
Just one name.
Vous avez répondu par l'affirmative à
you
cette
responded
question.
In this affirmative.
À l'instant, sur question de mon
Just
confrère,
now,
vous nous avez indiqué qu'en fait,
answering a question
vous n'aviez
put by
pas
Mr.
compris
Savout, you
que
said
le président,
that you did not understand or you had not understood
peut-être
that perhaps the president was alluding to the fact
79,
that after or before
différents.
1979, you may
Je
have borne other names.
Sur une question qui vous a été posée
I would like to return
Monsieur
to a question
Laverne
put to you by Judge Laverne in regard
Monsieur
to
le juge
your name.
Laverne vous a demandé
Judge Laverne
si
asked
le nom
you
de
whether the
vous
name
Phaok
meant
Monsieur
anything to you.
Judge
Laverne was referring to
0, 0,
a document
8,
which is
002823122,
which mentions the name
Phaok
Sakon. You answered to this question, I quote,
Sauf erreur éventuelle
of course,
de traduction,
if, unless there's a translation error, you said, I think this document contains the same family name as mine,
différent.
But it has a different first name.
M'a montré plusieurs
my lawyer
fois ce
showed
document,
me this document on several occasions.
Mon nom.
It is not my name.
Aujourd'hui, à la question qui vous est posée de savoir si vous portez
Now, today,
le nom
in response
de Phaok
to the question
Sakon, vous avez répondu
of whether
oui.
you, your
Alors
name is Phaok Sakon,
en
you said yes. Whereas yesterday, in showing
figurait,
you documents
vous
on
avez
which this
été
name
tout
appeared,
à fait affirmatif pour
you
dire que ce
were
n'était
firm
pas votre
in
nom.
Stating that this was
Là
not
aussi,
your name.
Que faut-il croire?
So what should we believe here?
Réponse.
The name Phaok Sakon.
Le nom Phaok Sakon.
I used that name before 1975.
Avant 1975.
After I joined the revolution in 1971 until 1974. During this period, I only used the name
Phaok
Sakon.
Phaok
After
Sakon.
Phnom Penh fell
Après
on the 17 April 1975. I changed my name to Phaok Sarun.
Je suis devenu Phaok Sarun, j'ai changé mon nom.
My original name was Phaok Sakon, and my revolutionary name was Phaok Sarun. That name was used until the day I was arrested. Maybe yesterday I did not understand the question clearly, that's why I gave the response. Only after the Liberation Day of 7 January 79 that I use the name as Phaok Sakon. The President, the International Defense Council, do you have more questions or do you no longer have questions?
Président, j'aurais deux autres questions très
Ms.
brèves
Canizares,
à poser
Mr. President,
à
I
la
have
partie civile.
Two brief questions to put to the civil party.
The President, there are two reasons.
Le président,
One, it's time for a break. Second, the DVD for the recording has run out, so we will take a 15-minute break until 11 a.m. when it will resume. Court officer, arrange a refreshment for the civil party.
De la partie civile.